was the way up. So yeah. The way down. I'll just save here in Warrior 2 just in case. And that is a regular wolf, which I am quite surprised to see after such a long time. And quite delighted as well at the same time, because, you know, it's just a wolf. Nothing fancy, not a nice wolf, not a nice golem, just a wolf. Ah, man, this part is a bit confusing. Interesting. Nothing here. Now where do I go? Wait, what was that on the left? Nothing. Oh, scheisse. I guess these guys can only be damaged by, rarer metals? Because as far as I can see, this guy, I couldn't even damage this guy with the normal Saber of Agility, so I guess. But then again, while I was holding the Saber of Agility, I was also getting hit too often, so it could also be the fact that it was actually sending my stats over into the negatives, because right now my agility is 80, 82 to be exact. But yeah, let me just equip this quickly. The Saber of Agility. And I exit it, and my agility is 92 now, not 100. And that is quite strange, because I haven't changed anything. So my agility should still be the same. Huh. Anyway, we'll just stick to the Elven Longsword for now. And, yeah, where do we go? Really? I'm doing that tunnel scrap again. Not unless I have to. Not unless I... Oh, it's some loot. That, I think, makes it worthwhile. Is this claymore enchanted? No, it is not. Drop this shit. I mean, I know I've got a lot of kilos. I'm like, I can carry a lot of weight, but yeah, I don't exactly want to do that, so... It's a treasure chest. Wait, can I like... Huh, we shall see about that treasure chest. I got a belt, right? Yeah, let me just unequip this and put this on. Not as impressive. Good, but not as impressive. So I guess that's that for this. And we're just gonna mark it as dead end here, I suppose. I mean, where do we want to go? Not like there are many places to go here. I mean, we just exited out of this place and the only place we can go is this way, so I guess we can try going this way. Or we can go this way. Of course, there was not supposed to be anything here. As there was not supposed to be anything there. Huh. It is all indeed very confusing. Usable, okay. I guess this is gonna be a pretty long raid then. I mean, I haven't searched shit about this level, so yeah, I've got no idea what this is gonna be about. So this is the room with the four barrels. Wait, I can't write down numbers? Oh yeah, I can. Right? So, this is the four battles room. And, yeah. Huh. I have got no idea what that is. Anyway, I'll just, I think I should, yeah. I'll just use a potion of healing here. Huh. What is this? What is this? Wait, is that Cerberus? I think it is. I think it is Cerberus. You know what? I should use a potion of resist fire here, and I should save the game, because I'm gonna... What? Really? You guys are just gonna escape the fight? Like, actually not fight? 60 gold pieces and a bracelet. Let me just try that bracelet on quickly. So this is the bracelet that I've got equipped, and 3 points. Huh. Okay. So it's got some other sort of enchantment then, I guess? Mark, battle axe and longsword, which I'm hoping are enchanted. If they aren't, yes, at least the longsword is. The battle axe isn't, which I'm gonna drop. Pronto. And the mark, which I can't really tell what it does, so yeah, there's that. And, bracelet, round shield, which I hope is enchanted. I'll just check the bracelet first, and I do believe this is the one. Yeah, that was the one, but nothing there. So, and the round shield isn't enchanted, so drop it. I wonder what these are. Hellhound. Oh, the Hellhounds, they actually disintegrate. That's interesting. So this is a dead end here, and I guess I haven't checked this way, but yeah, it's a dead end as well. I mean, in this place I've seen more... well, trolls and hounds than anything else, so... the knights, to be honest, so I don't really know what to make of all this. This place is well lit. Snow Wolf has nothing usable, except for some magic. Heal True, and a potion of resist gold. I think I'm gonna need way more than just 25 potions if this pace keeps up. Oh, scheisse! Okay. I'll need to use this. Oh, come on! Well, at least the Crystal of Shielding works. Oof. Tanto Steel Longsword. So show me. What have we got here? Saber of Agility, Steel Longsword, nah. Yes, ditch it. Ditch the Tanto. And we have a mark which we can sell for cash, so... yay! I guess I'll just save here in temp. Okay, who is it that dared attack me? Why is this guy especially difficult to defeat? There are more? And I'm just gonna switch over to the Saber of Agility. Because these guys certainly don't need any... Well... Heal true. 49 gold pieces. A broadsword and a round shield. And a longsword. I see a warrior, like myself here. And a bracelet. Let's check what this bracelet does. Whoa, this bracelet is actually... Is it? No, it's not close, but not as good. So this place has nothing. So I guess we try going here. Because I really don't know where else we can actually try to go, so... Yeah, let's just take our time exploring the place and check every single thing that we can out. Oh, scheisse. Yeah, I don't think I need to mark it as and when the place keeps getting discovered, so I'll just save again here. Because I think frequent saving is advisable in this game. Oh, regular wolves. How much I love you guys. I mean, you guys are so easy to kill. Not any trouble. Who wouldn't love you guys? What is this? Nordic Runes. Okay, I feel like I'm getting a little closer to the objective here. The up arrow has been circled for some reason, so... They really base the Nords on the Vikings there. Like here, didn't they? So this place is a dead end as well. I guess we try going here then? Yeah, I mean, I don't think there's any in place else to go. Come down here, walk down here, go here. Wait, where do I have to go again? Yeah. This place gives me the confusion, man. So, take a left. And, yeah. Go there and take a right. And at the junction, take a right again. Now, I just hope that I do not... Like, I really do not... like, I do not have to use the tunnels that we have there. Because if I do, then that would actually suck. Like, quite a lot. So... Yeah, I think I better top up on the resist gold as well. I could check this area out first. But I feel like the other area is gonna be a dead end, so... Might as well go there and wrap it up. Is this something? No, it's not. At least I hope not. Yeah, let's just go up here and wrap this place up first. Unless that is the main area. Which it totally might be. No reason to believe it won't, so... I mean, it's a good thing this game actually has a map, because otherwise, yeah, it would have been pretty damn easy to get lost in all these corridors. And as expected, this place was a dead end. So we just go back in here now and continue down. Nothing usable. I can hear hounds and hounds around me. Wait, should I? Yeah, I guess I should. Yeah, I can't reach him. That was a one-hit kill. So I guess Visit's Fire isn't that strong of a spell after all. Nowhere else to go but use this thing here. Is that a pool? I mean, I don't understand them. Who in the right mind would actually want to take a bath in this cold weather? Like, seriously. Might as well also. Yep, there's something here, alright. Two of these guys, that ought to do it. So it was you. You guys were all howly. Like just howling at the top of your lungs until right now. So I guess we just go back here then. I suppose. I would suppose. Can I get out of here, please? No? Is this not a place where I can get out? Huh, apparently not. Or maybe, I don't know, maybe I'm just not hitting the right angle. I mean, this is a loot room, so... the short sword. Drop it. I don't need you, Mace. My inventory is full. I've got an inventory size as well now. That's surprising. Torque. My inventory is full. Of course it is. Let's see here. Not as good. I can still search for cash though, so... Yeah. That matters, I guess. And I have to get out here then. Really? You're just gonna be there? You wanna gatekeep me? Oh my... Dude, seriously man, you guys are costing me a lot here. Resist cold. And I'm just gonna use this Mark of Visits Fire on you, and I'm gonna use this Mark of Visits Fire on you again. Because fuck you and fuck your friends. I mean, seriously, guys. 39 gold pieces, okay. Okay, is this... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Ah. Man, these guys are really keeping me on my toes. Just look at that. I'm about to get slaughtered again. But I'll just go ahead and do myself a favor and actually gulp down a potion of resist cold. Because I ain't stupid. I mean, I am stupid, but yeah. Not if I can help it. Oh, I got some loot here. 65 gold pieces, awesome. Now how do I get to the other side of this? If I can, at all. Because I would really like to face whatever's in there, you know? But I don't think that's possible, really. So I'll just call this the green room. Yeah, that's what I'll call it. Anyway, so this was a dead end. And I guess we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna keep heading down and then exploit this pathway here. Yeah, I hear you all right. No need to cry out at every single little thing like a baby bitch. Oh yeah, my inventory is full. Because apparently I cannot consume resist poison. I'll just keep drinking that because I bought like 100 of it like a fool, like the fool that I am. And yeah. Anyway. Why do you guys act like, you know, your presence even matters? 12 gold pieces. Okay, I'll just save again in temp. And all we have here is a tunnel, which leads all the way back here. So that only leaves this area unexplored. And you know what? I'm betting the objective, whatever it is, wherever it is, somewhere is somewhere over in this area, like this area. So yeah, let's just head back to the tunnels and we'll go over onto the other side. But hey, at least we're getting like tons of loot in the process. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. And if my sword gets broken, I will kill you. I mean, I'm gonna kill you anyway, but yeah, if my sword gets broken, I'm gonna kill you slow and painful. Only way to go, I guess. What have we here? I like how the places are lit though. I mean, they did light these places up. Wait, this expands this way as well? I mean, this place is expansive, man. How huge is this place? then again it's a dungeon, so yeah. Let's just go around and check that part out, because it looks like this part is gonna wrap itself up real quick, so... yeah, at least I hope so. Nine gold, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So I'm just gonna mark this as the three barrel room. And water, really? Okay. Yeah, three barrels. That should be enough. I don't really like the placement of this though. I'm just gonna put it here. Yeah, so let's just check this pool area out, if it has anything to offer. Does it? Pretty sure it doesn't. Okay, well, I mean, we might as well, since we have come here, we might as well just check, you know. But yeah, it doesn't have anything to offer. So, let's go ahead and get going this way. Up this way. Oh man. Yeah, but then again, I was about to complain about how this game is so, you know, the dungeons in this game are so long, but I guess that just is the game, pretty much. I mean, this game doesn't really have much to it except for dungeons, so I guess that's the natural thing to be in this game. And if this playthrough is too long, I'm just gonna break it down into multiple parts and post it on YouTube. Let's just check down here first. Because I feel like there's gonna be something here. Yep, this place pretty much wrapped itself up. And what have we here? A barrel corridor? No, it is not. Ah, regular wolves. Awesome. And I'm just gonna top up on my resist gold. Again. Some a regular wolf. Whoa. So I guess this place is the blue room then? Don't tell me that was an ice golem. Huh. That would really suck if that was an ice golem. Wait, I can't? Oh yeah, I can. I touch your face. I'm in your woods. I'm lack of space. And beloved of woods. What am I? I guess this was the objective then. Huh, strange place to place it. Air? Huh. Whoa, 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 hold up, hold up, hold up, hold your horses there. Hold up there, I just need to... Excuse me, yeah, right there. Yeah, now we're talking. So apparently these guys can only be damaged by materials that are of higher grade. You know, like elven stuff. Oh, how convenient. Bonus points, yeah, willpower. Because I want it as high as possible. Yeah, I'll even increase luck by one. Just one. 98 gold pieces. I guess this is really not what I wanted then. Can't I like drop some of these potions of resist poison? Because I mean, I know I got them, but oh my god, I need to drop them one by one, really? I mean, I've got potions of cure poison here. I don't need you. Oh my god. Yeah, I guess I'll do them in some other video then. Or after this video. I don't know. So this was not where we were supposed to come. I mean, this was not the objective. Well, that's condition used, condition used, condition new, condition new. 51 uses of left. 51 uses left. I need to activate it. It doesn't give me passive resistance. Wow. 10 charges left, 10 charges left, 10 charges left. Okay. But hey, at least I'm getting like a lot of loot. So that's good. Wait, wasn't... Wasn't... Hey, isn't this the tablet here? Oh yeah, I did. I found the tablet that Thelen Khan spoke of. Once he has hold of it, he can use it to decipher the location of the Labyrinthian. Cool. I'll just save the game here. Because why not? Okay, and looks like I can use this to escape, can I? I might be able to, because I need to go... Then again, I mean, these places are pretty much cleared out, so... The thing is, if I get inside here, I won't find a way up, out, like, up and out of here. So, I just need to follow this path here. I guess quest items don't really, you know, like, consume space in your inventory. Let's just look at this one here. Oh, I've got a lot. I've got a lot of things here. Definitely a lot. The tablet piece. See your logbook. Wait, I took a wrong turn, didn't I? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Okay, so we need to go up and take a left, and continue down, take a right, continue down. What? Oh yeah, we actually need to go up. We need to take a left. And I hope this it's this way. It is. So continue down and take the first right. Which is this one. And we're gonna continue further down now. Because fuck all. And... yeah, after that we're gonna keep going down. Left. Down, left, down, left, until we hit a tunnel, the tunnel. Down, left, down, past this one, left, down from here, I guess? Yeah, down from here, no, down from the next one. Down from the next turn. So, and a left until we hit this tunnel, I suppose. I presume. Or, I'm pretty sure that we can actually use the green room tunnel to come out here. And then we can, like, take a turn this way. I guess we'll just do that then. That sounds like a plan. Yeah, we'll just use the green room tunnels, not this one. Let's go. Green room tan. どこですか? The very end. I hope this is it. Yes, it is. Yes, it sure as fucking hell is. I would be lying if I didn't say that it was sort of strenuous, but hey, that's part of the game, I suppose. Awesome, so I'm now downstairs. Now I shall walk up, take a left, get out of here. Yeah, I don't want to fall into that, so I'm just gonna avoid it for the time being. Where to now? Yeah, I can... I can't exit through there, I know that much, so... Yeah, I can just take a right and go out the long way around. Okay, who swung at me? Whose bright idea was it to swing at me? Two gold pieces, thank you. Really, you want to taste some seal after all these people that I've killed? You guys never learn, do you? Well, scheisse. Huh, Skyrim. Back to Winterhold. 2 days. Cool. Let's travel. I actually don't believe that I got it in my first day, on my first try. But anyway, let's just return this and wrap this up and call this a video. Or two videos. I don't know how I'm gonna split it, but yeah, anyway. You've arrived in the city-state of Winterhold in Skyrim province. The date is Middah, second of Sun's Height, in the year 3rd Era 389. It took 2 days of 2 days to reach your goal. We welcome you to Winterhold. Let travelers find warmth within our walls, let challenges find us worthy. That's a pretty odd thing to say, honestly. I did not mean to get out, excuse me. Yeah, at least it's a day, so yeah. Sheep. And I actually didn't know I had something like an inventory space. So I guess I'll just get rid of all the potions of resist. No, I guess I'll sell them. You know what? I'll sell them. Yeah, that's what I'll do. So, no point in dropping them, right? Anyway, so yeah, let's go over to the Mage's Guild. Keep right. 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth. Take a left on the fifth. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take left on the sixth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, this is the one. You enter the Mage's Guild, an amalgamation of primordial relics, mouldering skulls, dripping unguents, and smoking fluids. I've read this one. I'd hoped and prayed for your safe return. I see you were successful. Your deeds will be sung among the tales of heroes. If you will wait a moment, I will give you what I promised. Thelen fits the piece into a larger tablet and reads what is written. He gestures for your map. With a feather pen, he inscribes the location of the Labyrinthian somewhere in the Skyrim province onto your map. Cool. So let me just... Alright guys, so... I basically gave him my swords for repair and I ended up dropping all the potions of resist poison that I had, because selling them wasn't just efficient enough. Anyway, so I'll basically just wait 2 days out in the inns and come back with I come back to get my, you know, swords, basically. Yeah, so I'll come back to get my swords, and the next time we meet, I'm probably gonna be out raiding Labyrinthian, since the location has now been inscribed onto my map, and Labyrinthian seems to be here, right here. Anyway, so yeah, until next time, farewell fellow Oathlings, take care, and see you again.